saying, hey, how are you? Let's keep talking, and you give you a joke.
This would be a cool dog, because you wouldn't have to pick up any technological tools.
Right.
You wouldn't have to carry like a technological bag around behind the dog, you know what I'm saying?
This is so cool, what we were doing. We were putting this on our, it looks like sunglasses.
Well, there's a VR glass.
The VR, oh yeah.
Yeah.
So look at you, Tech Week.
Well, it's actually a HoloLens. That's my point, it's a HoloLens.
It's a HoloLens. It looks like we were grabbing the air. We're playing Jenga.
Yeah,
it's like virtual Jenga we're playing.
And it doesn't look like Mark Harmon's very good at it right now.
Mark, when you mess up, it wobbles, just like in real life.
Right. And these fun and games thing help you come up with actual solutions, which I assume is the key to all things technological, right?
Well, absolutely.
We think all the brilliant kids from the Big Bang Theory are just playing games. But the games lead to the breakthroughs that lead to the next leg.
Right. Well, hey, if you think about it, we'll be doing work with clients all week, and we have Hacky Hour at the Nerdery, where we come up with some of these really great, you know, kind of off-the-wall things that turn out to be, you know, breakthroughs in other technologies. Like I said, with this echolocation, this hologram, though fun and Charlie's cute, this could actually, we could move past this and we could find different ways to implement this with people with any disability or wayfinding inside hospitals.
So when,
like
when you do this, and this is the key to Tech Week as well, is and when you do this, when you go through, at the end of Tech Week, some of these light bulbs may go off and you may